Hi everyone, welcome to Naresha Technologies. In this video, I am going to explain what is the size of pointer programmatically. See here, using the predefined function size of, we can find out the pointer. What is that pointer size? We have different types of pointers. A character pointer points to character information. Integer pointer is pointing to that integer data. If it is a structure pointer, pointing to that structure data, like that. Suppose here we are declaring all the types. We are taking one user defined type, struct, like employee, and here it is information, whatever employee number, name, salary, address, location, everything you can write inside this. We know that structures. Now inside the main function, we are declaring variables like a character pointer variable, just like CP I have given. Next one is a integer pointer variable, just like IP, and we are taking that structure pointer variable also, struct employee pointer, and here it is variable we are taking like this. Now how much memory will be allocated? See, the pointer variable always stores address. So CP is a pointer. So address means what? It can be either 2 bytes or 4 bytes, depends on the compiler. Just consider integer size is a 2 bytes, nothing but we use a 16 bit compiler. Then the pointer size is also 2 bytes only. So 2 bytes memory will be allocated. In the same way for IP, 2 bytes memory, and here it is for employee pointer also 2 bytes memory, it is 2 bytes. So whenever we are checking that printf, just size of integer pointer, percentage d, and we are writing that size of function, and we are passing simply CP is a variable. We have two options. Either you can pass the variable or you can pass the type also. So variable and type, both you can pass. So here it is a size of CP, and next one, here it is in the same way, just printf size of this is character pointer and this is integer pointer, but format specifier always is a percentage d only, because the address always in integer format. Strictly to say, it's a positive integer, you can use that percentage u, unsigned integer, more clearly, but here it is, we are not printing that address, we are printing only the size. It can be a 2, 4, 8, like that, but pointer size is always 2 bytes or 4 bytes or 8 bytes. So just simply to print, here it is a 2, 4, 8, anyway it's a positive integer. We are giving that unsigned integer value, or percentage d also you can give. It's recommended because anyway it's a positive value, we know that. So unsigned integer I have given. Now here it is a size of, like integer pointer, and in the same way that structure pointer also we can. And what is the size it will show? That 2 bytes, 2 bytes, 2 bytes. We are not printing the size of data. Like suppose we are taking one character, suppose A, this is the address like 2046, and integer I, and here it is like a 4058, and next one is a structure like employee number, name and everything, something like 7002. A character pointer holds 2046, address is pointing. Integer pointer is holding that 4058 and it is pointing. And here it is employee pointer is holding 7002 and it is pointing. Here we are not checking the size of the data, right? We are checking that size of the address. Address is always an integer. So integer size and pointer size both are same. So this is using the predefined function of C library size of only, we can find out that size. Hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresha Channel. Thank you.